Please welcome mentalist and magician Ose Perlman.
Yeah, I don't even know if I want to know what's up your sleeve today.
I know. Well, what's right around the corner?
Well, Valentine's.
Valentine's Day, I planned ahead.
Okay.
And this time, no friends and family. We're going to make this a little more about celebrity crushes.
Oh, okay.
Some hunky, handsome gentlemen. I put together a book. I'm going to show this to the camera. I'm going to read off some of the names. George Clooney, Denzel Washington, Will Smith, Justin Timberlake, Adam Levine, Johnny Depp, Blake Shelton, Liam, Justin Bieber, Matt Damon. We have lots of hunky men for you to choose from.
Okay.
I won't tell Richard.
Okay, please don't.
I want you to take the book, hold out your left hand.
Yeah.
Put it right there, all the hearts. Now, wait. I'm going to turn my back in a second. I want you to riffle up the back. Don't let me see anything. Riffle somewhere, anywhere you want in the middle, and then you're going to open up the book and look at one of those handsome men. Go ahead.
I don't get to pick them, though?
No, because then you're going to think you might have spoken about them. I want this to be absolutely random. You'll have no idea. Look at one name right in the middle, and when you open the book, the name is going to prompt you towards...
Now open it?
Yeah, open it somewhere in the middle, and that name is going to prompt you into kind of a scenario with that person, a fantasy, if you will. I want you to envision it fully. And Meredith, close it up. Look at her cheeks just flushed.
No.
Pupils dilated a little. I like it. You can see him, you can see you, right? And you're kind of painting the whole portrait. Is that correct?
Yeah, you're getting in the way.
Here, toss it. She's like, two's fun, three's a crowd.
Exactly.
Toss the book over your shoulder. Done. Okay. I brought you a little Valentine.
Yeah. What is it?
Kind of like her heart is beating right now. Are you seeing Meredith?
Oh, gosh.
Meredith, there were 50 handsome men in that book. Tell us all right now that celebrity crush, the guy you're thinking of at this very moment in time. Please, Meredith, tell us, who is he?
Ryan Gosling. Oh.
And wait. Let's take it one step further so the crowd knows. Humor me. Tell them exactly what you and Mr. Gosling are doing. You're making Eva Mendes very jealous right now. What are the two of you doing at this very moment? Kind of take us through the fantasy.
Well, we're sailing in, Santorium or something? Santorium?
Santorini, kind of those Greek islands.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh. Get out. Get out.
You can see Meredith, she's right there, the Mediterranean, life is good.
What happens?
I can't say, that's it, that's the end.
You were so good.